So, how you feeling, Jay?
I'm feeling good. What's going on right now is about an hour from now, I'm gonna try and propose to Jen. We'll see how it goes. So, I'm gonna do my hair. If you wanna come down and watch?
Of course I will.
It's not an easy process. I'm pretty confident about it, so. Hair.
How did you feel all day today, JR?
That's all I could think about. Not that it's second thoughts.
So what's the plan? Tell us your plan.
She doesn't know it right now, but she's still at work. I got off work early. They let me off early. And right now she's at work and I talked to her work as well. They're in on it. They're gonna let her off early. She doesn't know, but a patient is gonna cancel on her. So, after that, shortly after that, she's gonna give me a call because I gave her specific instructions to call me after work. She's gonna call me. I might not pick up. And that's my cue to tell Mr. Moda to give her a phone call. Mr. Mona's our grade 9 school teacher.
Okay.
Who we met.
Yeah.
So he's gonna call her and give her specific instructions to go to the school because he needs her for something. And that's the only part I can't control, whether or not she goes, which is the part that's making me nervous. But once she gets there, they're gonna direct her to room 219 where we met. And then that's where I'm gonna be. And hopefully from there, I'll have a band playing.
Do you think she'll say yes?
I wouldn't ask if I didn't know.
That's
pretty
good
confident.
Job, good
no,
buddy.
I don't know. It's up to her.
Okay, so this is going to be the duo that's going to be playing the song over the PA. It's fairly thought out, so thank you. Jenny's just pulling up now. I saw her car turn in from the street. Here we go.
I don't know, Clothes.
I'll give her a call later. She won't expect you until 5-something anyways, right?
Yeah.
Sweet cheeks? Let's see. Oh boy. Where's the lucky guy?
You?
Me? That's great. Hey everybody.
Hey, hey. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
The dog's here.
Awesome, so happy. That's awesome.
Thanks for coming, you guys.
Congratulations. What?
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
Congrats, Jenny.
Thanks, Colin. Man, you guys are going to be here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good job.
Thanks. Went off without a hitch.
Mr. Mora, I like it. That was excellent. Very nice.
So tell us the story of what happened, Jenny.
So what happened? Just ignore the camera.
I was working, and my last patient canceled. So
Jenny,
you didn't have a last patient, buddy.
Okay, well they tell me I can leave early because I don't have last patient. So then I got dressed because I was supposed to meet Colleen shopping. So I got ready.
She didn't come.
And then I call Colleen and I tell her, oh, I'm on my way. I'm gonna meet you there. And then,
I mean, wait, keep looking at the door.
Sorry. And then then I called Jay to tell him that I just got off work early and I'm going to meet Colleen, so I do that. And then when I called him, he's like, oh, I can't talk right now, I have to go. I'm like, okay, I'm meeting Colleen.
Proposing that day.
And then I left. And then, like 5 minutes later, Mr. Mora calls me and says, oh, it's Mr. Mora. I was looking through my... old work and I came across a box that you left here in grade 9. Oh, and then in my head I'm like, okay, Jared's up to something.
Yeah,
and then
right?
He's like, oh, can you come pick it up? So then I'm like, okay. And then I went there and he opened the door for me and took me up to 219, which is our grade 9 classroom. Our grade 9 classroom. And Mr. Mota is our grade 9 teacher. So then we're going into the classroom. And then he's like sitting there talking to me, and then he brings out a box, a jewelry box, and he's like, oh, here, I found this, and he's like, do you know what this is? And I'm like, yeah, I know what that is, and I open it, and it's when me and Jace first started dating, we got each other little plastic rings from the coin.
It's in the coin. No.
Topo Gijos. From Topo Gijos.
Get it right, Jenny.
Sorry. From Topo Gijos. So those two rings were in this gold box. And then I started crying because I knew Jared was there. And then on the radio, a guitar started playing on the intercom. And it was our grade 9, our first dance ever that we danced to in grade 9. Which was All My Life by Keith Reeves JoJo. And then there was a woman singing that song on the intercom live. And then he comes around the corner And then I turned around and he's there. And proposed on one knee.
What did he say? What was his exact words, Jenny? What did he
say? Jer, what did he say?
Jenny, what did you say?
Jer, what did you say?
Oh, yeah,
what
Jer,
did you say
Jer.
To her? How did you propose to her?
Like, what were your words?
Waiting for a while. I've been waiting too, so here it is.
Is that what he said, Jenny? Is that really what he said?
Licked it at her.
You said it. Did.
Ask her, I don't.
And then he got on one knee and then proposed. Oh,
they're all red.